So we're on our way to our next stop, which is Goondiwindi. And we'll spend a little bit of time there. Hun, where are we staying?
Goondiwindi.
Whereabouts?
Big Four something or other. I don't bloody know. Goondiwindi Tourist Park. Come for a walk, mate. Go and check out the facilities.
I'm about to film my video bay hunting in Target Country.
Lovely little park. Has a swimming pool.
It does. Oh yeah, it does.
Bathroom facilities. And as you can see, lots and lots of space at the moment. Go over and check out the camp kitchen. Stranger wandering along the road. That's our setup over there. And we are just near the camp kitchen. Fridge, microwave, sink, barbecue, kettle, toaster. Lovely little setup. Pretty good, hey Mac?
Survived a locust attack. Some of them didn't make it. So while we were in town, we had to go to the library to do some printing, and they had this really cool exhibition or museum for Gunsind, a famous racehorse that's from Goondiwindi, called the Goondiwindi Grey.
Pool time.
Right, I'm lining up here for today's race, Mac and Jackson. On the count of 3, 2, 1, go.
Goondiwindi Tourist Park to travel approximately 300 metres to the showground across the road. Should be an easy trip. Don't expect to use a lot of fuel.
Saving money.
Hold on, I think we're here.
Going out for an afternoon ride in 35 degree heat at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Just gonna check out the showground. Caretakers live over there, and you just drive in, park your van, and they come and see you later on. It's great, there's plenty of space to ride around, go for a run. Check everything out, see if we can do a bit of a group. No, we're just staying in the showground.
Oh, yeah.
So the showgrounds are privately owned by the Show Society. And the camping fees just help to keep it running in between events. It's really good. The caretakers are lovely. And why wouldn't you use it when there's nothing on?
Living house after one night. Big storm, lots of rain, but we're all good. Just moved from there to there.
Morning, Jackson.
G'day.
You going for a walk around the showground?
Yes.
Awesome. Going for a walk, everyone?
Yes.
You look happy, Mac. Nice hairdo, boy. Yep.
Hello.